Welcome to the second of six training videos on JAWS Inspect reporting. This training video focuses on the JAWS Inspect element under mouse report and is meant to give you a brief overview of this report. First, you need to open whatever web page you wish to test. For demonstration purposes, we will use a fictitious website in a Chrome browser. The element under mouse report provides the same information in the same format as the full page report, except that it reports on a single element based on the location of your mouse pointer on the web page. First, go to the web page with elements you wish to test and position your mouse over the chosen element. For this demonstration, I will position my mouse over the contact link, but again, it can be any component on the page. To invoke the JAWS Inspect report menu, as with all JAWS Inspect reports, hold down the control key and right-click your mouse. From here, choose and click the menu second report called the Element Under Mouse Report. JAWS Inspect will now automatically bring up the Element Under Mouse Report in a browser tab once JAWS Inspect is done examining the chosen element. Just like the full page report, depending on which type of element you choose, the element under mouse report categorizes and visualizes the JAWS speech output by HTML element, such as links, controls, headings, graphics, and more. Let's briefly walk through this report's features. First, in the upper left header, you will see the URL chosen for the report, the date and time the report was generated, the browser used, and references to the JAWS and JAWS Inspect versions. Though this report's data fields are identical to the full page report, let's still refresh ourselves with the meaning of each of these fields for this single element. Select is where you can elect to choose all or a subset of all the data rows that you may want to eventually export. JAWS speech output is the crux of this report by displaying exactly what the JAWS user will experience, including in bold green additional verbosity that augments what a JAWS user hears to add clarity. href indicates the URL reference in the HTML. Screenshot is an image of this page's component. Code is a link to the associated code snippet, for example. Location highlights the actual physical location on a page on the web page. An ID is either the unique HTML element ID, or if none is available, a unique ID that JAWS Inspect provides. This is used to identify any of the rows that you may want to export and or eventually upload into your problem management system for tracking. Just like the full page report, you can export the data to a CSV file by clicking the export button at the bottom of the page. Note the spreadsheet that is generated. Okay, this concludes our video training session on the Element Under Mouse Report. TPGI hopes you found this overview of the Element Under Mouse Report helpful as you go through your JAWS Inspect journey, and we appreciate you watching. Thank you.